patience, no judgment, just love and forgiveness. That's what Jesus means to me. I was a prostitute. My life was in torment. But it was a torment I did to myself. All I ever wanted was to love and be loved. But I ended up losing my way. I deserved the pain I was in. Then one day, I heard Jesus speaking to a crowd of people. And he said, "Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God." I wanted to see God, but my life was a polluted mess. I wanted to stop, but I knew I needed God's help. I was so far away from him that it seemed useless. Then one day, some men from the village, they broke into my house and dragged me through the street. They brought me to a part of town where Jesus was teaching. They pretended to be so religious, but most of them used my services for years. And now they wanted to stone me? They knew I wanted out. They were afraid I'd expose their precious secrets. So they threw me against the wall and picked up stones to throw at me, saying, "Rabbi, we caught this woman in the act of adultery. Hypocrite!" I just laid there, waiting to die. And then Jesus stepped between us. He who is without sin cast the first stone. That silenced them immediately. Then Jesus crouched down and he wrote in the dirt. It was as if he was writing each of their names, even though he's never met them before. With each name, that person dropped their stone and ran away. They knew that Jesus knew. Their secret was out. Then Jesus reached down and picked me up. He said, "Woman, where are your accusers now?" They were all gone. He looked me straight in the eye and said, "Neither do I accuse you. Go and sin no more." How can it be? That day, I realized that no matter how bad my life may have been, no matter how ugly my sin, no matter how far away I felt from God, he did not judge me. I was forgiven. anyone.
Thank you.